Good morning, sir.
What's up?
Today it is, I haven't done this for maybe 3 months. It's time for a senseless survey!
Hello?
Hello, how are you this morning?
I'm fine, to yourself?
I'm good, thanks. Listen, I'm calling you from the Census Bureau.
Yes, sir.
Do you have 30 seconds for me?
Yes, I do have.
Have you noticed Japanese food is either raw or on fire? Do you think they don't have a medium setting?
No, they don't.
Was learning cursive really necessary?
Yes, it is. If you try to do like a greeting card or something, yeah, it's necessary.
How old are you before it can be said you died of old age?
65.
Can you put a gay man in a straight jacket?
No.
Do you think they have burglar alarms at Christian bookstores?
Yes, they do. People broke in everywhere, and Christian bookstore normally sells CDs, and I mean, there's value to that thing, so it's necessary to have burglar alarms. Yeah. I mean, anything can happen at night.
Do you think Christians should have insurance, or should they just forgive?
You have to forgive. You have to forgive a person.
What was Captain Hook's name before he had a hook for a hand?
Captain. It was just Captain.
If a pack of gum says 10 calories for each piece, is that if you just chew it or if you swallow it?
If you chew it.
I just want to check here. Are you male or female?
Male.
Oh, okay, I got that one wrong. What's your favorite letter between 1 and 10?
9.
How many friends do you have on my face?
Oh. I got about 30.
How many teeth do you have?
Not false teeth, my own teeth.
Your own teeth, yes.
Yeah, I got about 8.
Can you just double check and count them?
8.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Go to the left. Go to the left.
Okay. 6.
Upper. No.
7.
Okay, right. So, oh, sorry.
7.
7.
Sorry.
Is it just a coincidence that batteries and bras come in the same sizes?
Batteries and bras? What bras is that?
You get a double A, you triple A, an A.
Oh, I see what you... Yeah, it's a coincidence, yeah.
Is it true that you should never moon a werewolf?
Yes, it's true.
Do you think that the rice companies invented brown rice so that they would not be labeled racist?
That oak knew everything.
Yeah, no, he didn't.
He knew everything. Yeah. Despite the fact that he only has 7 teeth in his face, he knew everything.
Everything.
Oh, love it.